to take out the maiden juvenile turf mile. Here we go. Under starter Blue Knot's orders in the gate. And they're off. The gray blur broke like a rocket there for Florent Geroux, angled over, and there's Flapjack with an early attack as the gray blur and Flapjack lead them to the first turn. Buttered Noodles, Black Cap and Sleeves, just off these leaders for Chris Landeros. As they turn, it's the gray blur from Flapjack and Buttered Noodles as they round the first turn. With on the outside, Pixelit running in fourth position, Recklessness fifth with the rail. And enemy between horses comes Rise of Flying, Carmelito three deep, as they go to the back of the course, followed toward the inside by Mr. Not Funny, and the newcomer, Good Yeg, has dropped back to last at the 5.5. 24.93 for the first part, and it's the Green Blur who waits here by length and a half. With Adam Biscuitza in that second spot is Flapjack, and near the front with Butter Noodles of ground saving third for Mitch Morrow. Pixelit fourth on the outside with just a touch over four furlongs to go. Then it's a break of three more. Midfield is Rise of Flying, who's joined by Good Yank out wide. In between horses, Mr. Not Funny, and it's Recklessness, who's now been relegated to last, a half mile in 51.36 seconds. They traverse the far side of the course, inside three furlongs to go. The Green Blur three quarters length of Flapjack. Pixelit now gearing up for a run. Butter Noodles has been handy. Mr. Not Funny, Good Yank is wide. Rise of Flying between horses, Carmelito and Recklessness last as they straighten. Three quarters, 1 minute 16.82 seconds. It's the gray blur tackled by Flapjack, and these two face off with a furlong to go. Pixelit and Butter Noodles toward the inside. They come past the 16th. Toward the inside, it's the gray blur who dug his heels in for Florent Geroux with three on the million day card. The gray blur retailed Flapjack in the straight. Pixelit was third, Carmelito fourth. Butter Noodles was next across from Mr. Not Funny, Rise of Flying, Recklessness, and Good Yank was last. Seven, 10, 2, 8, 7. The gray blur, 9 to 6 at 8 to 1 was first. 8 to 1 winner, 10. Flapjack, 2 to 1 favorite was second. 7, 10, the first two. 2, Pixelit, 4 to 1 third. And 8, Carmelito. That at 9 to 2, the fourth. 7, 10, 2, 8. The gray blur out to the maiden juvenile ranks at second asking. 3 on the card for Florent Geroux. Here for Chris Davis and those who dare to dream. The gray blur. That ain't the one official.